I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to do a quick watch for me. This is called Powder by Sam Gellaitry. This is actually a piece of choreography by Sean Liu. I was recommended this, actually, I think, by somebody in the comments below. I'll put the name about here. I was originally going to watch it anyway, but it was recommended to me. So, hope you enjoy the video. What I love about it is it's to everything. Like, there's no real big moves, it's all very precise movements. Very deliberate movements. So good. So we threw a hat at her. So, like, smooth. Janelle is amazing. So good. Everyone was great there. Come on, Josh. That guy is getting hype. That was awesome. I was gonna say, is that Will in the background? But it looks like him. Yeah, it is. Hey, that was good. I know it was only a spin, but like, she put her own flavor to it. Hey. Well, small, precise movements, but like his ability to read music. I say this every time I talk about Sean, like his ability to read music and interpret what he thinks into a dance is so good. And everyone else that gets involved with his choreography, you can tell that they love doing his choreography, because like, I enjoy watching it and I have to enjoy doing it. It's just awesome. And to see him, like, I want to see his classes grow and grow and grow until he becomes like more popular than the people that taught him, because I feel like that would be such a big such a big moment for his trainers and stuff like that coming up, his choreographers that he learned from, to know that he's kind of grew up into his own master of his own craft. That would be amazing if it was me. So yeah, that was awesome. I hope you enjoy, guys, and I will see you guys in a little.